Zachariah Jackson, Bassin News. Downtown Newark covering POP, Chairman Larry Ham organization, where he's the chairman of. And also he's running for a senator. Again, we're here at this door. We've followed Larry over the years, POP organization over the years, and they have always fought against police brutality. That was the main gist of the organization. So this is nothing new for them, for them to come out here and fight. But you know, at the end of the day, we have all these protests around the country. And the protest is more for the indictment of the officers that's involved in this kind of thing, more than just against police brutality. Because so many times they've had film and things of that nature where a person, where the officer still was found not guilty. And it's not a matter of a black jury or white jury, because during the Amadou Diallo case, there were blacks on the jury, and they still found the officers that shot Amadou Diallo all those times, they found them not guilty. Civil rights don't have anything to do with black or white. That's what people get the misunderstanding. Civil rights is your right as a citizen in this nation, your right as a human being, if your rights are violated. And that's what Chairman Ham has always fought against. He fought for civil rights. And that's what we're fighting for. That's what they're out here fighting for today. So again, we're here on the corner of Broad and Court Street, and we are sitting down, looking at this whole thing, going over this, seeing what is going to be the end result. They're having these marches here, not only here, but in other counties, other cities. In fact, all over the world right now, they're having these marches. Because why? Because it seems the people of color in those nations are not being treated right. So sometimes we have to bring it, you know, come with a drawing board. I think after World War II, Harry S. Truman, the president, came to a drawing board and said, hey, the buck stopped here. We're going to integrate the military, and that's going to be it. And that's what he did. That's why we have an integrated military today. So a lot of this stuff here that they're fighting for today is things that's been laid over, you know, and then some people trying to bring it back. Myself, Zachariah Jackson, president of Bassin News, I don't necessarily blame the president. And I'm a Democrat. I don't blame the president for the actions of anyone. Because if anyone out here go and do something against the law, then they have to pay. They have to go to jail and things. There's nothing where you're going to say that the president is brainwashing you or whatever, you know, that's quite goofy. So I don't blame the president of the United States. What I do is basically is, hey, if you do wrong, whether you're a police officer or civilian, you know, you have to pay for your crime. Crowds are hollering, they can't breathe. Yeah.
So do you have any comments that you would like to say about the march?
I want to say, I'm not going to say my signal.
Huh?
I'm not going to say my signal.
No, just that.
Oh,
no,
yeah, I'm sure that that's what they're out here doing.
Look at my
back. I don't think anybody's going to let them tear up what we got here now. Huh? That's okay.
I'm okay, bro.
We just get them back in from here, but we ain't gonna let them tear it up. I'm not gonna let them tear it up. That ain't happening on my time clock. You know, that ain't happening. You can protest all you want. Not about that. Huh?
Independent?
Yeah, I'm Bassa
News. There you go.
Mm-hmm. Challenge the networks has kind of got Ryan Ham interviewing him and try to beam over there and see what we can get. Marches here, and a lot of them are from out of town, so we're just trying to keep order. And you know, it's okay to protest and march, but there's no need of tearing anything up.
Talk about it, brother.
Because that would be like going home fighting your family when you're fighting the real fighters on the outside.
Woo, talk about it.
So if we're going to protest, let us protest right.
peacefully. Because this city here, God got his hands on it.
We hold our own down
here. And the favorite slogan of the mayor is hold the line. And holding the line, meaning whether you work for the city or you live in the city, damn it, if you even visit the city, you adopt the city, hold the line. So that's what we're here, all here doing, holding the line.
I told them to start acting as control.
Marching, Dr. King said, is a good way of expressing your frustrations. A lot of people not marching, but I don't. I've been in covered many marches, Larry Ham and many of the others and stuff like, you know. I believe in, Mark, you want to say some words? You have to say some words? You know, most of what we achieve come from marching. So, you know, let's march peacefully. Downtown Newark, New Jersey, and they're chanting, ho, ho, these racist cops have got to go. And that would be right. They do got to go. If there's racist cops, yes, they do. You know, maybe they need to try to work for Adolf Hitler or somebody if they're racist. But yes, they do have to go if they're racist cops. We don't need that here in this country. We're trying to build a country. You know, a lot of this stuff is lingered over from the old civil rights march. And people don't understand that. But the people are frustrated. We're glad to have the large crowd. But again, there's no need of, you know, stepping on, you know, trying to tear the city up. And it seems like we have an order down here, which is a good thing. Again, Zachariah Jackson, Bassa News. One sign says, black skin is not a crime. care to eat. We'll be right back.
conquer. Unite and conquer.
Yeah.
But.